Hi everyone, this is YaraMila series part 3. For our last video, we cover about YaraMila rate 13-13-21 and another one, telltale 17-2. You can check out my previous video by clicking the link above. Just a small recap, previously we talked about YaraMila rate and blue. Both main functions are to enhance fruiting and also increase flowering rate. But do you know there's actually another YaraMila fertilizer which topped these two fertilizers, which is 15920. And this product is considered a premium fertilizer compared to the red and the blue. According to the spec here, the 15920 has a relatively high potassium compared to nitrogen and phosphorus. And on top of that, it also rich in magnesium, sulfur and trace elements. And of course, such premium fertilizer does not come in cheap, and the latest price dated 6 October is at least 200 ringgit and above, and which is 30% higher cost than the 12-12-17 and 13-13-21. And then you might be wondering, why would you like to pick such premium fertilizer 15920 over the 12-12-17 and also 13-13-21, which this blue product can easily help for flowering and also fruiting. Especially the time the cost of fertilizer increased tremendously and you are tightening up your budget. However, there are some good values in 15920 even though it's expensive. And there are some good reasons why you should choose YaraMila 15920. YaraMila 15920 consists of MOP and also SOP based potassium fertilizer. Unlike previous fertilizers, which only consists of MOP-based potassium. I'm going to address some core differences between MOP and SOP-based fertilizer. MOP, muriate of potash, also known as potassium chloride, can be exist in natural state. But for SOP, also known as potassium sulfate, does not occur naturally. It can only be created through various chemical reactions, which is resources intensive. So usually SOP is more expensive than NOP. Despite the high cost, SOP helps to improve the fruit quality and also the harvest, especially for plants which are chloride sensitive. Therefore, some plants could be benefited from SOP based potassium fertilizer, such as durian, citrus, cantaloupe, cabbages and tomatoes. And besides that, 15920 also have decent amount of sulfur element. As we can see from the table, 15920 has 4% of sulfur elements. Do you know sulfur plays an important role in improving the smells and also the taste of the fruit, especially durian? Not just durian, vegetable like cabbages, sulfur will make it crispier. And sometimes you can smell the durian from miles away because of the strong content of sulfur. This fertilizer can do both for flowering and fruiting, but here we are more focusing on the fruit. And so the best time to use when the trees start bearing fruit. Since it has high potassium content, sulfur and trace elements which helps to improve the fruit quality and also the harvest. For application rate, it varies depends on your crops. So it's advisable to ask from the local store or you can message me directly. So what can you expect from this fertilizer? It is expensive, but it's worth your money because it helps to maximize your crop in terms of quality and your harvest. If you got extra money in your pocket, or you're more emphasizing on the quality that reflects the price of the fruit, then you should buy it, definitely.